Police have identified the person of interest as the victim's husband. They located his vehicle at a home last night, but he was nowhere to be found. They believe he may have left in another vehicle. Police say the victim, 41-year-old April Tenen, was killed inside of her home last night in Maplewood, located on Woodland Lane. This all happened a little before 6 Sunday morning. Her three kids, ages 12, 15, and 16, reportedly woke up to the sound of gunfire. Police say the victim's children reported her husband left the home shortly after the shooting. One neighbor who didn't hear gunshots reports seeing something she'll never forget.
I heard her
and the female victim.
And police are not releasing the husband's name or a description, only calling him a person of interest. If you have any information, you're asked to call Maplewood Police.
Ashley, what do we know about the relationship between the victim and her husband?
Well, one neighbor tells us the victim was a quiet woman whose husband was more outgoing, and police tell us that he does have a criminal history. You'll hear more from police about his background coming up at 6:30 this morning.